Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. This is DJ Element 27, aka Killer Dog 27. Today we are playing Resident Evil 2 Remake at the end of Claire B. Last time we played it, we were here to get the vaccine for Sherry. And we definitely have the vaccine right now. When we start the story, here's what's going to happen. There's gonna be 3 boss fights in one video. It happens to be Birkin's form 3 through 5, but right now we're going to be facing Birkin 3, the four-armed freak. Once you do eliminate him, you get to see how Sherry is really doing, and it looks to me like she's going to be just fine. As for her mother, not so much. There's not much we can do about that. All we can do now is escape to the very bottom of the research facility. There's gonna be minor annoyance in the way. It's not that big of a deal, but the real big deal is these 2 bosses, Birkin 4 and Birkin 5. Once that's all done, you get to see a very good ending. Let's finish Claire B up.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse. Annette! I got this. whatever you do, don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Service lift is now operational.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry.
How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good. Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but
yes.
She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Sherry, just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
To evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place. Locked.
Hold on!
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Damn it, your timing sucks. Asshole.
until detonation. Initiate. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom of the train network. Attention.
I got it!
Self-destruct sequence. Initiate. Use the central elevator to
hurry, Claire!
To the bottom of the train network.
Nice work, Shane.
What are you doing? I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always.
Working.
Claire!
What? Leon?
You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Damn.
Just die!
what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
I want to see where you live.
Good. Zai, take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with Sherry. I'm gonna go check it out.
Boyfriend and girlfriend?
No. We're just... Well, we actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look! He might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on. So, is it over?
I don't know. But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
Parrot? Great.
I always wanted pets, but my mom said they're too messy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping. Yeah.
That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave comments below. I'm going to be doing the next project here. It is called The Fourth Survivor of Resident Evil 2 Remake. So keep an eye on that, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you later.